What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we are going to do part 11 of The Last of Us on my PS3. Winter is coming. So let's go. Because it looks like winter outside. It's been snowing all morning. All right, last episode, Ellie and Joel got through the University of Colorado. In fact, the Fireflies abandoned the lab they had at the university and went down to Utah with the Mormons, I guess. Latter-day Saints. And all that jazz. So, that's where we're heading to next. Alright. The hunt. Here we go. Now, I know I said it every single episode, but I absolutely love this game, and I'm so glad I'm doing a redo.
Where'd you go? There he is.
All right, gotta bring down this buck. Tracking his trail. There he is, right up there. That thing is moving. Ellie's in pretty good shape though, so. Nothing on this peak right here. There he is. Let's move a little more silently. We will get him. Kind of have to.
Crap, he's fast.
Yes, he is. And it's leading us to some part that we need to do anyways, so. Okay. I don't know if you remember last episode, Joel fell on a rebar and he pierced right through him. And Ellie saved his life. Stay low, real low, real low.
Where'd
She is determined, that's for sure. I think we might have nicked him a little. Taking it nice and slow. He's hurt, but not dead yet. Follow the blood trail. There's the blood there. Lots of blood coming now. Get my arrow back. Trail goes this way.
He's still alive.
He's got a big spirit in the big buck. Okay, now this area is opened up, whereas a minute ago it was not opened up. He just screamed at your mouth. I know, he's mad at you. Try not to make noise though, Miles. Mommy's still sleeping. Okay, this next part gets a little bit crazy. Okay, what kind of items can she actually craft? Nothing. She doesn't have any resources. Nice comic book. Awesome. Uncertainty. Book number 4. Found quite a lot of those books, actually. There's the blood trail. Back on the hunt here. Literally. There's the buck. Okay, made it to the cutscene. Yeah.
I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there.
Yeah, Buddy Boy.
What do you want?
Name's David.
See, here's
my friend James.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I want you watching this, boss.
Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there.
What are you offering?
Weapons, ammo, clothes.
Medicine. You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up.
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Bottles of penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
Now pay attention to this guy. That's leading the other guy.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Very smart.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Whoever's hurt, clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Alright, here we go. Business about to pick up. Coming first. Between the eyes. What? No. I told you it's gonna get crazy. girl.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a
come on.
We did it. Knife clean here. Oh, come on. Why isn't he backing me up? I just saved him. That clicker out of here. Come on. Oh man, I told you this part gets crazy. Get some more ammo. Go, go, go. Super great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close.
No.
I'm fine.
Clickers. Get out of there!
we gotta do some stealth kills. Hey, where'd you come from? Are you kidding me? Okay, we need to get them with my arrow so I can stealth kill them. Come on. Are you kidding me? Okay, that was disastrous. Oops. Now we're talking a little bit. Where's my arrows too? Pick up any of these arrows I wasted. Oh yeah, I need to find some more. Well, we got the job done finally. For now. Nice. Yes.
Come on, door's this way.
Hold on, I'm looking around for items.
So
boost. Okay, nothing left back here.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Are around, that's for sure. If I had some arrows, I would have been able to stealthily kill them too. Coming. Another one somewhere around here. Yes. Okay. Save it just in case. All right, let's see that. Travis Kristoff, okay. Just so she doesn't bother us. Another one walking around here somewhere. There it is. Can't get to that one though. From there. That's it. You said you've never been here before. the calm before the storm, man.
Jeez. Looks like
arrows, yes. Sooner or later, they're gonna start coming up this walkway here. Okay, the fire's doing nice and lovely. Would be nice. Oh, come on. Guy didn't have my back at all here, man. Heal up. Come on. Oh, come on. No. Gonna proactively take them out now. Come on, man. Holy smokes. Gotcha. Move it. Finally. Double shot there. Oh, come on, no. That hit them, and they bounced off my bullet. Come on. We will get past this, I promise. Okay, got you. Where did you come from? Holy smokes. Okay, hold on. dead. Yes. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Listen.
No infected.
That was crazy, man.
Yourself pretty nice back there. Whew. Let's say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling. Upset. It's not your fault. You're just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun.
Give her the meds, dude.
Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Yeah, move it, jabrons.
Survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
All right, we did it. That was hype, man. What's going on, Horace? Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
At least we got a bunny. Remember, Joel got pierced with a rebar through his abdomen, and he probably has massive infections now. And that's why we needed this medicine.
Joel?
There he is here.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Your own.
Yeah, he's got a massive infection there. Maybe going septic.
There we go.
She's a great field nurse.
Sorry. Hold on. That's it.
such a good person. Go. Yeah. Come on. Let's go, Horace. We gotta get up out of here real quick. Fastest horse in all of Utah. Oh no. Kill all of you. Got a couple of rounds here. Nice. Okay, can we make anything else now? Blasted you, Jabronski. See you. Slater. Shotgun, nice. Come back. There he is. Not anymore. Hey, Sammy. Yeah, I shoveled it already. Nice. Yeah, but I told you before, Miles, only a few at a time. Full health here. Nice. Okay, can I go grab that stuff now? Let's go see. Still full. Okay. Who's getting me? Somebody's got a good shot, man. Well, this guy. Okay. Which way are they coming at me from? Thank you. too far. A little bit better now. Okay. I didn't bother you. Okay, let's see if we can make something. When we get to the end of this chapter, we'll wrap up for today. Nothing in this boat. Make sure we didn't leave anything behind here. That's full. What's going on, Jimmy Jax?
Now I am looking for the thing that goes with the Sony camera.
I don't know. Check the... It's got to be in your basket in the kitchen, Miles.
Tilly, I checked my drawers and it's not in there.
Not the drawers, the basket.
The basket is not in there.
Yeah, because she can't swim. She falls in, she's got her. I don't know, Miles. You need to take better care of your stuff. Alright, through this tunnel we go. There we go. Look, number 8.
Why would Amazon send me something saying that my account's on hold?
What do you mean?
It's not. My payments are...
That might not be real. That could be one of those fraudulent imitation emails. Find another way through. Move it. So smart, Ellie. There.
Yeah, it says my thing's coming up for delivery today.
What?
was our next guy now. All I got is pistol rounds. Somewhere close by though, we can hear him muffled. There he is.
There you are!
Got him. Did he drop anything? I hope he did. Nothing. Gotcha. Okay, I need to heal up.
Give up, I don't know where it is.
Me
either.
Maybe it's gone. No, no one would throw it out. You just put it somewhere, you don't know where.
Here.
make something. Oops. We'll leave the cliffhanger here after this cutscene. So, reveals that these people are cannibals. This next chapter is pretty harsh, man.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Yeah. You should eat.
Humans and beans, I'll pass.
Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
No, it ain't. Liar.
Some human helping on the side?
No. Not my promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? Kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own by any means necessary.
This guy's the anti-Joel.
You're gonna chop me up into tiny pieces.
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. Honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
A freaking pedophile, man. I love her attitude. He is, because she's only 14.
Stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl. Broke your fucking finger!
Yeah!
How did you put it?
Huh? Okay, Miles, it's over. I don't know what happened to it.
See you in the morning.
Alright. Come on, Joel, you need to save the day. Get up! Get up, soldier!
Ellie?
She needs your help, boy. Let's go get her.
Okay.
We are going to leave it here. We'll pick up part 12 next time from this point onwards. Because it gets real nasty, man. And in fact, there's a part that may take several attempts to get through. All right, but we're going to do that next time. So we got 91 collectibles at this point. That's not bad at all. Not bad at all. Okay, there it is. All right, I'm going to go to the main menu, and then I'm going to shut this down. I'm going to show you my YouTube channel. Just because everything I have to offer in terms of links is in there nice and neatly. So let me shut this off. Okay, back on my computer. Then after I do this, I'm gonna help find that plug adapter. I don't know where he put it, but we'll find it. All right, in my description box of my channel is all my links. Hopefully you'll like and subscribe my channel here. Start by hitting that box for me. Then if you got a Wii U, send me a friend request. There's my Wii U. Here's my Switch friend code. Got Xbox One and PlayStation Networks. I have a little shop. There's 21% off because 2021 is coming. Get it? Take a look at those stuff, these things, unique gift ideas. Take a look when you want. All right, then I got Parler. You can follow me here on Parler, like so. At Game Drops with Pops is the handle on that page. Then I have a Twitter page you can also check out whenever you get a chance. At Game Drops Pops is that handle. Then I have a couple things in my Facebook world. The first one is my group page, which I've had a while. You can come here and join this if you wish and post your game streams and videos. Then the other thing on Facebook is my gaming page, which I use as well. If you wanted to support the stream, go ahead by liking it and even giving it some stars if you actually wish to. It's up to you. All right, and let me finally say this. If you are already a friend, follower, or subscriber, any of those things, that's to deal with Game Drops with Pops, and bless you back there. Thanks for that. I appreciate it. All right, I got to go. I will do the next part of this real soon. Until next time. Peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.